oil, the lifeblood of the American economy. Some charge it's the reason lives are being lost in the Persian Gulf. Quenching America's thirst for imported oil, this week on Inside Business.
Welcome to Inside Business. I'm Deborah Marchini. And that is this edition of Inside Business. Thank you for joining us. Hope to see you again next Sunday when my guests will include Commerce Secretary Robert Mosbacher. Have a good week.